Surely, Hicks.
Yes, honey?
If we were offered two muffins by a witch and she said she hadn't poisoned the chocolate one, which one would you have if we both absolutely had to have one?
The chocolate one.
Alex, that would mean I'd get the poisoned one.
Not necessarily. You just said she hadn't poisoned the chocolate one. And I love chocolate and hate poison. Your one might still be fine.
No, she's a witch and witches poison muffins. I can't believe you'd make me eat a poison muffin.
What would you have done? If you got a choice between a muffin that's definitely not poisoned and one that might be, you're going to have the not poison muffin, aren't you? It's common sense.
I wouldn't. I'd never leave you to eat a poisoned one.
What? So even if you got to choose the muffin, I'd still end up with a chocolate one?
Yeah.
There you go then. It's fate. My fate is to end up with a chocolate muffin. You can't argue with fate, Jane. Fate is what brought us together.
Oh.
Come here.
And I suppose my muffin might not be poisoned.
Oh, no, it would be. She's a witch. That's what they do, witches. You'd be a goner.